Hey guys, what's up? It's Gaming Zach here, and welcome back to another Minecraft. Not another. Anyways, this is gonna be a new start of our series. And I'm here with. Yeah, I haven't played with him in a while. If you saw the last episode, sorry about that, it was so short. We had to close app so we could get our stuff back. Anyways, we're trying to find the bonus chest. I'm just gonna get Coco. No, I don't see it. I was getting Coco. Yeah, I clicked it. There's a lot of melons. Get the melons. You know what? Forget about the bonus chest. Let's go old fashioned style. And like 16 pieces of wood. Remember, look out for villages. I already know where I'm planting down our house. Right by the water over here. Pull out your map. I'm over here. See me? I'm behind you. Just keep going straight behind you. Because I'm going to build a farm, a melon farm. Yeah, just get that cocoa so we can make. Get the cocoa so we can make cookies. And then try and find some sugar cane so I can get sugar. Look on your map. Just remember, once we get our farm going, we'll have a bunch of melon. I'm using oak right now.
So are we gonna build our house out of oak?
Whatever you want. I guess, yeah. Yeah, oak.
Oak or dark oak?
Yeah, let's do oak. Or acai. Or whatever that wood, that orange wood is called. I hate how they added different type of woods. Variety, yeah. I placed it on a crafting table. Yeah, whenever you have oak wood and you're in the middle of the jungle. Are you watching World Star, Dad?
Yeah.
Did someone just get knocked out?
Yeah.
I could tell by the screams.
It's 2v1.
Oh, 2v1? Who won? I know, every time it's a 2v1, the one most of the time wins. Sorry, my dad was watching World Star. Oh, there's a squid.
Is there anyone in the broadcast?
No, not right now. They join like later, like at the end. I forgot about.
Do you have a mine?
What?
You got a mine?
No, don't pick up my back. My axe. I'm starting a. You go do your thing, and I'm gonna do my. Oh, what am I doing? I'm gonna try and start up a farm. Yeah, can you get some cobble? We should make our house out of cobble. Cobble. My gosh, I'm getting a lot of voice cracks. I mean, yeah, jungle's actually the easiest. You've never built in the jungle. Dad, why is my voice cracking so much? What? I'm about to go through. I don't want to go through puberty. Oh gosh, boys. Looks like we're going through puberty. I forgot how to turn these into seeds. I'll split. No, I'll do that later. through puberty. If you could get me a cobble axe, that would be great. There, come here. I'm gonna give you 3 melons. So I'm gonna place down. Yeah, I do need seeds, actually. What type of seeds? Oh, I got 8 wheat seeds. I need a lot of dirt so I can start a farm. Unless you get 3 things of iron so I could get a bucket. Sorry, I'm talking low broadcast. It's about bedtime for the whole house, so I'll have to be quiet. Yo, can you try and find some sugar cane, though?
Do you have a hoe?
Yeah, I have a hoe. Oh, you gave me. What? There we go. What?
Are you missing anything?
I am missing nothing. I have a wooden hoe. But. Cover you from what? Okay. We need some bone meal. I turned up my gamma. We should have an underground house. I was getting a cobble so I could make a cobble pick.
How much cobble do you have? 3.
I just made a pickaxe, so. Be careful, don't jump on the farm. And don't dig into the farm or anything. Try and kill skeletons so we can make bone meal. This is probably a bad place to spawn or make a house. There's 2 creepers. I killed him. And the reason why I did that is so I could get the seeds and dirt and stuff.
Wait, what mode is this on?
I think it's on, like, medium. I don't know.
I always play on hard.
Yeah, that's what I normally do. I found a spider so we could...
Yeah.
Yes, I have enough to make a fishing rod. I know. Everyone's like, oh my god, Minecraft's so gay. I mean, it gets sick sometimes. Get the iron. I would. Kill it. I need it. Where are you now? Ooh, get that so we can make slime blocks. Mess around. Ooh, I found the skeleton. In the comment section, guys, put like challenges that we should do. Oh my gosh, I'm getting double teamed. One heart.
Oh, trouble, I
have no clue where I am.
Okay.
This is bad. Wait, I found my way back home. There's a witch.
Our house?
Yep. I've done better. It's fine. Now all I have to do is just find my stupid stuff. Sorry guys, I'm singing It's Every Day, Bro, with the same Disney flow. I already found my way home. If I can find my stuff, I'll help you. But I'm getting chased down. Same. Why is there a parrot? There's parrots? They've added parrots? I'm a noob. You see, I haven't played this in like a month. What? Nope. How old is your brother? Okay, so we lost all of our stuff because I have not a clue. Same. It's fine. We could do better. Now all I have to do is get this tree so we could be camping on I hear a baby zombie. Are you at the house?
No.
I don't know. I don't have my map. You remember I died. I'm already at home. Wait, die real quick and I'll go back to spawn. Yeah, I'm at the house. And then we'll find each other later. The map's actually not that hard to make. I don't know. I just remember it wasn't that hard. There is different colored beds. That's dope. I want a pink bed. Shotgun on pink bed. It's every day, bro, with the same Disney flow. Yo, I freaking love Drake Bell. Do you see my gamer tag? I'm gonna go try and find you. Wait until daylight. Wait until daylight. Wait, whenever you spawned, which way did you go? Oh, yeah, you went. Yeah, you're far, bro. Just wait until daylight. It's almost daylight. No, I just couldn't. Oh my gosh, there's just a skeleton just walking around our base. I'm gonna die. I got double teamed by a skeleton, bro. That's how I died. I'm just gonna get ready to fight the skeleton. Every day, bro, with the same Disney flow. Oh my, I'm gonna die again. Run. Run. Da, na, 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 na. He's still chasing me. Dad, who is that? Who is that?
Tom Segura. He's hilarious.
I know, I'm laughing from just hearing him. No, he's chasing me again. Skeletons are OP. Last time I played, they sucked. I have no clue, but it's almost daytime, and I don't want these skeletons. I want these skeletons to burn. Cause I have 1.5 hearts. It's finally daytime. Goodness gracious, they changed this game a lot. I've only been broadcasting for 17 minutes, so that means I have like 28 more minutes. I see what mountain you're talking about that you went by. What? You'll die. Don't do it! I think I found home again. Please be home. Yep, I found home again. Okay, daylight, what do you see? What do you see? Do you see that snowy mountain? Do you see that snowy mountain? Let me come find you. Okay, I'm coming on top of a mountain. Do you see a snowy mountain? I have no clue. Just go up a mountain. Go up whatever mountain you see. Run. That's the thing. I have food. Oh yeah, that is Luke. Tell Luke I said hey. Do you see a mountain? I see a pink sheep. I'm gonna kill the pink sheep. I still don't get where the heck you are. If you die, that would be great. Because then I would know where you were. Then we wouldn't be in this mess. Why don't you just kill yourself? Oh my god, bro. Why would you get stuff if you knew you were lost? Just follow the coast, follow the water line. Then you need to find me because I have food. I'm just getting cocoa beans. I got triggered because I couldn't find my stuff. And then we wouldn't be in this mess. What is your brother playing? He's a loud mouth. How about we separate for right now? Like, separate, build our own houses, then we'll find each other. And then combine our houses together, some crap like that, I don't know. Tell your brother to stop interrupting my broadcast. I love cooked mutton. No clue where you went. You should have just waited for me. Then we wouldn't be in this mess. Like an idiot. I'm joking. It's raining, but it's about to be night again. So, how do you like the Let's Plays so far? I mean, it's okay. It's not the best. We could do better. I just have to get used to it. I did too, trying to find you, but I didn't pick it up because I didn't have a pickaxe to pick it up. Yeah, no, I'm fine. I'm doing fine. I found our base. I'm just sitting here. No, I didn't have even built anything yet. I already know what I want to build, I just need wool. Me neither. I only have one piece. That means GG. So I almost have 2 stacks, so I'm gonna spend 16 on sticks. I'm gonna do that, then I'm gonna do that. Then I'm gonna do that. Okay. Now. Who cuts down trees? I'm joking. Yeah, that guy's funny. My dad's watching like this comedy thing. He's hilarious. Slowly but surely. Wait, what? A river. What? You know what? I'm coming. I want a llama. I want to kill a llama. Can you tame a llama? Can you ride a llama? And I'm getting inside. I'm getting in my house. You know it's nighttime, right? No. I wish. Did you just find enough wool? Rip. I'm in where we built the farm and you built the mine. I built my house right next to it.
You have a house?
Yeah. I just built like a little tent thingy here. If you see my house, you're gonna be like, what the f is this? Should I go out and build or get wool and stuff? Oh God, I'll try without dying. Oh, I found a sheep. If this gives me 2 wool, I'll have enough. Oh god, there's a skeleton right there. I only got 1 wool from that. I need to find 2 more white ones or pink ones. Are you on a... I see you. Turn around. Yep. See me? I'm jumping. See me? Wait, you're going past me. Turn around. Yeah, look. See me? Oh god, I'm getting attacked. I'm coming. Crap. Yes. But not the river that you're facing. Dude, I see you. Go back to wherever I said I see you. Turn around. Keep, no, other way. You want me to just come to the mountain? Hold up, I'm climbing a tree. I see me, turn, right here. How do you not? You're passing me. You're going the wrong way. Yes. See me? Look up. See? Yeah, the house is right there. The house is literally over there. Get those torches and bring them over here. Bring those torches over here. Are we building a house over there and building the farm over there? This tree right here, this massive one. Oh, but I don't want it to be too far away from the farm. I know, but I already have. Oh, you need to bring that wool over here, bro. I need a bed. We need to get rid of. My god. Yeah, bro. I saw a glowing mountain. I was like, did you place torches on a mountain? Oh my god, I have half a heart. GG. Oh my god, a skeleton's staring me. He's in my house right now. I walked in my house and got shot. Ooh, there's a cat. I literally have half a heart. Yeah, he's just on my base. I can't even get to my supplies of food, and I'm almost out of food. So... I see you. Oh my gosh. I'm going towards where you were running. Just keep going. I see your name tag. You're heading the right direction. You like it? It's a little tent. Starter. Oh my god, there's a creeper. What, the skeletons? What the heck? Oh, I died right here. I'm here. Hello. Oh my gosh, there's an arrow floating right here. Do you see this? Turn around. Look at this. Do you see this arrow? It's floating literally right here. I'm jumping on it right now. That's weird. Why'd you make 2 crafting benches? You like... I need 1 more white wool and then I have a bed. You like my cocoa? Farm? It was just a little fast. It was just a little fast thing. Like I was thinking, like I was gonna build it, but I didn't have enough wool, so I just built it out of wood. Wait, I need to place stuff back down. I'm making a fishing pole. I mean, if you want, it's our house. No, you could do whatever. That actually looks sick, bro. I like that. I was gonna replace it with like wool, you know, because that's what my original form of it would be. Dude, do you have one white wool? I need it. I need a white wool. I took 5 of your meat. I just need one white wool. Three what? Now I have enough to make a bed. Okay, I have a bed. Set your spawn.
Okay, is that good?
Yeah, it's perfect. I know, I was setting my spawn. Set your spawn. What? No, set your spawn in my bed. Yeah. Now you just get out of bed. Okay, so how many pieces of black wool do you have? Here's the black wool. Here's the black wool back. Here you go. Dude. Okay, wait, let me pick up everything out of it. Ooh, I have one pink wool. I put 4 freaking things in there. Oh, wait. Let me get my 4 raw mutton and put it over here. And then let me put my chicken in here. I got salmon. Where is it? Just place it down right here. In that corner. I got raw salmon. I'm fishing. I don't know. Oh, you need dirt? Check that chest. I think I put some in there. I got another salmon and a regular fish. I put the food in the chest. Hear me? I put the food in the chest. Yeah. Wait, can I see the bed? Cause this is gonna be like the little... This isn't even gonna be the full house. No, this isn't even gonna be the full house. What are you doing? I'm gonna add on. Yeah, wait, no. Yeah, I did. So get a sapling. Right here? I grew this tree right here next to the farm because I'm going to start a tree farm. Yeah, that's what I was going to do. This is going to be the farmhouse, like the farmer house, you know? Try and get as many saplings as you can because this is going to be like a tree farm too. Got a sapling. Got another one. What time is it for you? Dang, it's like 10 for me. Who got another sapling? Our farm successfully coming along. What? Yeah, this is like not even, you know. The full house. Let's build our house right here. Let's like make a little village. Right here. I'll let you build since you've played more. I think the jungle, we're gonna make it out of jungle and oak. It's in the middle right there. Better hurry on up and pick it up before it despawns. Anyways, can you hand me that bed? Dude, hurry, the wood's about to despawn. The wood, it's over there, it's right there. You picked it back up. Yeah, build the house right there. Build the house right there. You need to build two more doors. Oh, wait, no. I was joking. This is gonna build outwards. And it's gonna be like a whole nother farm once we get iron. It's not gonna be an indoor farm. Okay. No. No. Get out of my house. I'm joking. It's our farmer's house. Oh, sorry. Just grab the food in the chest. Yeah, that's how I got the salmon and the raw fish in there. I have a fishing rod. And I just got another fish. You did? How much? I need 3 pieces. Three. Yeah, that's what I was doing. So you need like one more white? Well, I found a black. I am. Here. There. It's fine, we have black and white beds. No, you could have any type of wood. More than you have to have oak wood. Hold up. I need you to help me kill these skeletons real quick before we go to bed. And a creeper. Did you get a bone? Good, good, good. Now we need to find that other skeleton. There's one right here. I need help. There we go. Come on. Wait, what? I have one. Toss me your bones. What the heck, Dad? is bone meal. Anyways, go to sleep. I'm sleeping in your bed. To a double chest. What? What? I still can't hear you. I'm trying to get me. I'm getting off in like 10 more. Once my broadcast hits 60 minutes. So once my broadcast hits an hour. In 8 more minutes. Dude, where's bone meal? What? No, not right now. Like I said, they watch whenever it's like done. Yeah. Sometimes. We need to find Sugar Cane. Dude, one of our oak trees grew. Wood? No. Oh, did you get the glass that I made? Oh no, I don't want to get copyrighted. Oh crap, do you hear that, like, stuff in the background? You don't hear that comedy thing in the background? My dad's watching freaking comedy, whatever. But I don't know if he's asleep. Balls and then his butthole. I'm gonna go get some right now. Bye. 4 more minutes and then my broadcast is over. 4 more. Yeah, we'll play tomorrow. I mean, I'm gonna leave my PlayStation on. Yeah. Actually, no, because I don't want to improve more whenever my broadcast ends. We'll do a bunch, like, as soon as I get on, I'll try and find you and join your party or something. I'll create one, invite you, and then we could finish this. No, I think I like it. I got a lot of jungle wood. I have 3.5 stacks. Here, I'm throwing it to you. Get in here. Two more minutes. Crap, which chest is yours? And we just hit an hour. Okay, guys. This has been Gamer Zach here. And I'm gonna stop this broadcast. Anyways, hit that subscribe and like button. Let's try and get. I'm gonna push it 7 likes. Join the Jay-Z notification squad. And peace. See ya, homies.